I appreciate you joining. I hope that you are doing well. Rosehip oil is like a multivitamin for your skin and hair. Powerful rosehip oil is harvested from the seeds of rose bushes and is full of vitamins, antioxidants, and essential fatty acids that can do wonderful things for your skin and hair. Actually, this is the fruit which is left once the roses have bloomed and lost their petals. Rosehip oil is really a remarkable product with wonderful skin rejuvenating as well as hair conditioning properties. Beauty professionals all over the world use and highly recommend this product to people. It has been used for generations by the ancient Egyptians, Native Americans, and Mayans due to its healthy properties. It is rich in nutrients and vitamins and can be used both externally and internally. Therefore, if you want to improve your skin and hair naturally, you can try rosehip oil. One of the most known benefits of rosehip oil is that it could be used as a good moisturizer. Having a high content of essential fatty acids, rosehip oil is an ideal skin hydration option. In a 2-ounce mist sprayer bottle, mix 1¾ ounces of water with 20 drops of rosehip oil. Shake the bottle and spray onto your skin in order to help rehydrate it and lock in the moisture. Thanks to the essential fatty acids, including linoleic acid and linoleic acid, rosehip oil is great for your dry skin. You can apply this oil onto your cracked and dry skin to nourish as well as rehydrate it quickly. Rosehip oil is also effective on dry elbows and knees, or cracked heels and lips. Rosehip oil can be used to remove age spots, stretch marks, burns, hyperpigmentation, and scars. Thanks to its skin nourishing and astringent properties, rosehip oil can speed up the healing process and hydrate the affected skin areas naturally. In addition, rosehip oil can be beneficial for those suffering with eczema and other skin problems. Rosehip oil can be used to slow down the premature aging process and alleviate skin pigmentation problems. The anti-aging benefit of this oil comes from the antioxidants and its ability to penetrate into the deeper skin layers. The vitamin C antioxidants can stimulate the production of collagen. It also helps alleviate wrinkles and fine lines. Simply put several drops of this oil on a cotton pad and dab it over your affected areas a few times per day. Rosehip oil is very useful for those people with dry hair. You just need to warm up a small amount of rosehip oil in a container, such as a bowl. It should be comfortable and warm enough to touch. Then massage it onto your scalp and hair and wait for 1 hour before washing thoroughly. It will give you revitalized, soft hair. For those who want to rejuvenate their hair and put the shine back into it, rosehip oil is a good choice due to its high content of vitamins. You can massage your hair and scalp with warm rosehip oil before washing the hair. You can use rosehip oil to deal with dandruff as well as other similar scalp problems. Just simply massage the pure rosehip oil onto your scalp, wait for 30 minutes before washing it off, and see the difference that it makes. Lastly, for those suffering with brittle nails, rosehip oil can nourish and hydrate your brittle nails, making them healthier and stronger. Every evening, massage your nails with the oil before going to sleep. In case you are allergic to certain oils, do a spot test on your skin before applying the oil to large areas of skin. By simply using rosehip oil the way our Native American ancestors did, you can have healthy and glowing skin and hair. Thank you for watching. Good day and good health.